Okay, we are back. So, all right, let's go ahead and continue.
Thank you.
all that trouble for that. A 500 gold brush. Wow. There's got to be a use for them other than just vendoring them, because you see them up for high amounts of coin or certain prizes that take effort. There's got to be a use for them beyond just vendoring them for a measly 500 gold. Oh, this one looks more serious. They actually built something like this. Yeah, so many people are busy with other... There's so many games that came out. I've been playing them, just getting time off and just playing them. But, I gotta go advertise after this, Alright, let's go with this.
Thank you.
Very strange, this quest didn't come up on the map. That means there's other quests kind of like it, where it's not going to appear on the map. You have to look for the purple dot. See, no quest marker. Or the quest text not even up. Alright. Since I'm doing main questing right now, we'll put that on hold too. Well, this is dark. Since I had to go through here before for another quest line, I'm able to take shortcuts. Thank you. Oh, it was the little bot.
Yeah! Oh, this will be fun.
Thank you.
Like hell I am. When do I get to fight this douchebag? Yeah, this happened before. Basically, it gives you a chance to heal up. So you can fight him at full strength. Alright, I'm gonna make this a separate video.